In the middle of the starting island called Isla Santuario, on the right of the Harmonia, you will find a Casas Cove area. Under its text, you will also find a small island called Guau Guau. Exploring this island, you will find a locked chest. Well, before you will be able to open it, first you have to finish the main quest in this island. This is because you need to unlock the other regions in order to find the key. In fact, once you did, you will receive a quest called Meet the Monteros you have to complete. That will unlock the gorilla base located in the Costa del Mar region. Immediately after, you will find the Who's a Good Boy Yaran story in this location. That consists in interacting with the dog. This action will allow you to start a quest. That consists in reading a note nearby. That will ask you to collect some crocodile meat. And to find it, you have to go to the bottom side of the Costa del Mar region. To be precise, you need to get at the end of the Cortina River, where you will discover the crocodile hunting hotspot. Once you get there, you will find two crocodiles waiting for you. My advice is to use your melee weapon in order to kill them, in order to not damage the meat. Once completed the task, it's time to go back to the Montero's farm and get back to the chorizo, where by interacting with the dog's bowl, you will complete the quest. At this point, you have to interact with the dog again in order to start another side quest. This time, you have to follow him and collect all the loot he will give you. One of these loots will yield you the key you need in order to open the chest. So get back to the Isla Santuario and reach again the island where the chest is located, and it will yield a unique rifle.